Okay, we're getting into our first game of the day.
I'm only gonna do a couple possessions.
Oh, by the way, can y'all like tweet at UMG that copyright my video? Shut up! Just shut up about it. It's not black screen. It's not black screen. It's still not black screen yet. It's lagging, yeah, but it's not black screen. Oh, got it. Let's go. Oh, I don't think I have enough ball control. What is it? The flashy passer. I dunked for the first time, guys. That's the first time I've dunked. Oh, you know what? Jordan probably gonna join your stream again. Nice, that was the contact dunk. I'm counting that. Oh no, I was trying to steal it, but my controller's left stick is kind of like broken in a way where sometimes it doesn't move. Like if I try glitching the court in 2K15, it won't let me do it. Because like right before, like I'll be running back and then I'll just stop. And like in 2K15, you'll see me running and then I'll just stop and start walking. Dang, we're playing so much better. I need to test out my jump shot. I've got a 68 three pointer. Nah, I'm gonna pull up for three. Okay, that's good. Oh, what are you? Oh, I was about to say, I'll take it. Richard, if you're lagging, don't shoot it. No! You were right next to me. It would have been the exact same. I made my wingspan as long as it could be, because I wanted to be able to get into the passing lanes. Oh my gosh, no. Oh, I dived. Oh, I got good hustle. What? I wasn't ready for that pass. I got a red. Block him. Dang it, it was supposed to be a lob. I got 50 assists. I'm trying it. I said I'm trying it. I was trying to throw it to you, to be honest. No, I just threw it behind my back, hoping it would go to you. Just because he's white, that's racist. You think just because he's white, he can't jump? Okay, love you. One second, guys, I'll be back. I'm gonna pass it, and then I need to go say bye.
I'm back. I was saying bye to my dad and my brother. Because, I believe I told y'all, he went to, they moved into their friend's house because they weren't able to stay here. And my grandma. Ooh! Oh, great! Why are the guys picking on us? Look on the guys who are gonna play us. Oh, they left me for a good reason. They didn't adopt me. No. They weren't able to pay to stay here. And I don't have to pay. And there's not... I've already been to the house and spent the night there. Got our first one of the day.
Two.
No! Stop doing that to me, 2K. I said do a spin move. Nope. Stop driving. There's a center in there. I'm getting mid ranges. I wasn't trying to shoot it. I was trying to do a spin move. I'm a 59 because I have 5 upgrades in my jump shooter. I played one game and it didn't give me anything but one upgrade. I only lost because I was going against 2 authors. But the fact that I put 19 up on them, it's still good to me. Rudy Gay? Give me that board! They won't give us any boards. The Centerton didn't even get the board. The point guard did. No! Pass it to Alfie! And one, let go. I need to start doing that. I'm not pitching. I said pass it to Alfie because I meant to pass it to Alfie. That's not pitching. Oh, if we win, we have such an easy team. Yes. Do not pass it to the guy who's been open the whole possession. Until they finally noticed, and it was too late by then. Why do I keep him... go. That's a miss. Oh my god. Did you see what happened to my channel? And mine got kicked off the audio. Not fair. I didn't even have a chance to get that pass through. Even if I passed it to Richard. No, he would have done the exact same thing except for the other side. Nice. I stopped him here. Yeah, but I already had made a point guard and put an upgrade on it. Passes to Richard. Game isn't being good with my dialogue passes. Analog passes. Oh shoot, I remember, I just noticed I changed my jump shot to 22. Oh, I was just trying it out. I forgot to change it back to 51. I'm gonna need my shirt back. Oh, that's been moved. No, it's still on your YouTube. Two people are faking their lag out. Just saying. Two people were faking their lag out. Hurry up. You're doing the inbound. No, it's the same dude. They were both Eagle Jr. And I believe that's my man. No, it's the dude. When you go to broadcast claim gameplay, it says YouTube. We went on a 15-game win streak yesterday, Jordan, with 55 overalls. No, it was only a 15 because once we got 15, we got pro. Yeah, but we were 55 overalls. Without any boost. From the hitting legend and stuff. Like the higher steel. Got you. Oh shoot, we were down by two. I mean one. I'm telling you, bro, I always have to cut threes up my head sleeve. If he does, if he shoots a two, all we have to do is score. Oh, I almost had it. You can let him score. I mean, all we would need is a two after that. Dang the freaking CPUs! Oh my god, you would have got mad if I didn't pass it to you, Richard. Oh yeah, freaking Alfie is the only one that can really score right now. Glad he missed. Shoo! Don't let them score! Don't let them score! Don't let them score! Richard! Richard! Why aren't you guarding your man? I didn't fuck up at the end. You would have got mad if I didn't pass it to you. We should have won that. The game is kind of going to shitter. How am I going to get defensive breakdown for being right next to my man the whole possession? Why does it keep on making you do pull-ups? That's fair. Okay. I'm not talking to you! why make me double team, stupid game? Yes, but my parents actually have a reason to move out. They can't pay rent at my grandma's house. Okay, Richard, do not take any offense to this. Alfie, guess what?
Hey, right here, I got that.
Alfie. One second. Yes, okay. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say Richard's the type of dude to go to Dr. Phil because his mom didn't give him a Cheerio back. Oh yeah, I'm sure about that. No. I like how you're making fun of how my parents have to move out. I like how you have to make fun of how my parents have to move out. Y'all keep on passing to me. I didn't want the ball. Block him. Get your free router with your trash internet. That's your toy, your router. I know. I would run. No, Jordan sounds like a pedophile clown. Hello. Oh no! Marco, okay, we need to get stopped, pay attention. I thought that was the end. I'm looking for the kite. I can't move! Get the board, let's go! Let's go! Oh, back
back in the screen. Okay, I'm here. 58 center. Wait, did you say 58 center? Oh. No, I'm pretty amped up. I'm 60% of my left ear, and that's my good ear. No, I had to get ear surgery, and I've had a tiny hole that you can only see with a No, I haven't told you this one. No, I haven't told you that I've had a No, that was about my right ear. My left ear, I've had like a... I had a little hole that was about the size that you could only see with the magnifying glass that was just taking down my hearing. Oh wow, that's nice, 2K. You're smart. Yeah, and we already gave it up. Why do you have to bring up the past so much? No, no, no. You have to bring up the past all the time to make a statement. No, I don't. I do go to school. I do go to history class, and we answer questions on this. This is trying to give me a background check. You're basically giving me my background check and making sure all the information's right. No, because it will actually make sense for them doing it. You're not anybody I'm trying to get hired from. Yes, that's definitely a prank. Do you know funny? I didn't upgrade my athlete. That's racist. I didn't put on any dunk packages. I just started dunking. What's with all these spin moves? Oh, well. Oh, God, Richard. Oh, God, Richard. God, Richard. Oh, that was yesterday! You dived past the ball and then your foot hit the ball. He said the other day. That was yesterday. Shh. Shooting game even stronger. It's actually a 92. Poop drives a player who poop drives you. And yes, that dude poke drive me. It was actually a contact dunk that he had. Except his was a it was an actual contact dunk. Oh. I really hope I don't get copyrighted for the sound of the swish. And the sound of it going, oh, oh! For the noise, oh, oh! I wonder what sound that was. I've been at a lot of things this month. I've been at a lot of parks. Look, they're literally gonna copyright me because of the. But Richard didn't score, so I had to. Oh, I made it outside center, and it was a, their three-pointer is literally a 40. Yeah, but it only goes up by 2 each time. The first time is 3, but. Oh, yes, that was perfect, even, oh, crap, he actually passed. That's the X button, Elfie! Perfect. I just discovered it! It's my newest discovery! My newest discovery in the PlayStation world! What if there was an achievement for that? What if there was an achievement for that? You have discovered this square button and have shot a jump shot. I'm doing it by myself. Ten points. It's amazing when you can have 10 points and still get an A minus. Except I don't yell mom, I say mama. And it kinda doesn't work out because we have a mama, and sometimes when I say it quickly, it sounds like I'm saying mama. Not mama. All of us have the same eyebrows. Oh, I didn't even change anything. I did it in 2K15. No, don't make a center, Richard. I like it better than a center. Guys, we need to help Richard. He's in a tornado. Oh, God. I got a second time charm. Pass. See that? They thought I was going to shoot it. See, I feel like eventually this will get boring, but right now, at the moment, it's pretty fun.
up the pass. If you cannot make an actual argument without bringing up the pass, you shouldn't be making that argument. I'm Christian. I don't bring up the pass. Now that's about something good. Being a kid, you can't not be religion. You can't not have a religion, so. Because you don't believe in stuff like God or anything. I'm still a kid. I'm not a teen just yet. I'm a year away from it. No, I'm about to be 13. In October. Oh, I already made it my team. I got the Celtics, and they gave me Avery Bradley, so. I'll crush you. Not now. Once we're done with our 2 hours.